Morning.
What's that?
It's from school. Let's give it yesterday.
Mike, you know I can't afford this, don't you?
Why?
Because money doesn't grow on trees.
Everyone in my class is going.
Mike, don't start.
Graham's going.
Yes, well, both Graham's parents are working, so they can afford it, can't they?
It's only once. It's not like it's every week.
Mike, give it a bloody rest. You're not going, and that's final. Where are you going?
Hi, Mike. Come on in. Graham's upstairs, going up.
Graham, I thought I told you to come and shift these boots.
Hi.
Hi, what's up?
Nothing, just thought I'd pop round. What are you playing?
Nice one.
Do you do anything today?
Nah, I can't. My mum and dad, I got the day off work, so we're gonna go sit on this. I can't get out of it.
It's alright, doesn't matter.
Graham! Come and shift these boots! I won't tell you again! Right!
What's the matter?
Oh, nothing. She's just being a right bitch. What?
Nothing, just how can you say that about your old mum?
Oh, she's always on my case. It just pisses me off. Hey, you have a girl.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry too.